It is fairly known that painkillers in the group of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAID, increase the cardiovascular risk in healthy individuals as well as those with a prior heart attack. Olson and Associates checked whether there is a relationship between the duration of use of NSAIDs and cardiovascular risk. The study evaluated over 83,000 patients, 30 years or more in age, admitted with first myocardial infarction, heart attack, between 1997 and 2006. There were over 35,000 reinfarction, recurrence of heart attack or death during the period of evaluation. About 42% of the subjects had received NSAIDs. They noted a hazard ratio of 1.45 with the use of NSAIDs for increased risk of death or myocardial infarction with the use of NSAIDs, while the increased risk started immediately on initiating certain NSAIDs, it occurred within 1 week with others. A review of the topic by Olson and colleagues mentioned that there is no apparent well-tolerated therapeutic window for associated cardiovascular risk and NSAID use in patients with prior myocardial infarction.